Over here.
Your mind? Why did you release Lorenzo?
Is Lorenzo here yet?
No, of course not, or we'd all be dead already. Now answer the question. Why did you free him?
I wasn't sure who was telling the truth, you or him.
And now he's coming here to kill all of us. Are you satisfied?
This is my fault. I hired this idiot, and she betrayed you.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't just kill you right now.
Never mind. I'll just show myself out.
Not so fast. We're not done here.
My...
Ah, you're all here.
How did you get in?
Why so surprised? This is my house, after all. I like what you've done with the place.
Lorenzo, thank God you finally escaped. Jack just wouldn't listen.
Be silent!
I would never.
You have all betrayed me, kept me a prisoner, and fed off me like vampires to prolong your pathetic, worthless lives.
That is now over. Your time is up.
Always knew we were.
that's done. Thank you for your assistance.
What are you going to do now?
Well, it seems that things have changed while I've been away. I have so much to learn. This new world seems to be one of limitless possibilities for people of our talents and inclinations.
I can see that we're gonna get along fine.
Oh, I knew that from the first moment I saw you in that cell. I knew you would understand why freeing me was the right thing. But first, one last piece of unfinished business. I promised to share my blood with you. And I always keep my brothers. Here is your reward. I will provide you with a light supply as needed. But remember, this is my gift